Noticed you never see Benny Hill without a woman by his side. This morning it was the matron of the Cromwell Hospital escorting Benny from the premises where he'd been treated for a mild heart attack. He admitted the whole thing had given him quite a scare, and he's promised the doctors he'll lose a couple of stone.
I'm not going to run anywhere. I'm going to go to that car and get in the car and go back to the flat and stay in the flat. And tomorrow I'll walk 150 yards.
Sure. Benny's already talking about getting back to work, though at 67 he accepts he'll have to take things easy for a while. His next appearance is likely to be Desert Island Discs, but he's having a bit of a job choosing the records.
They called him Ernie. And he drove the fastest milk cart in the West.
As he says, they won't let him play Ernie 8 times in a row.
And when he finished work...